Cryogenic refrigeration is key to many of the technologies that enable research at Jefferson Lab. The lab's three particle accelerators have components that must be cryogenically cooled to operate efficiently. These components include superconducting accelerator structures, magnets, unique targets, and accelerator component testing facilities. In all, Jefferson Lab has five major cryogenic refrigerators on site. Two of these are the largest single 2-Kelvin refrigerators in the world. Jefferson Lab's two central helium liquefiers together chill more than 30,000 gallons of liquid helium by compressing warm helium gas to high pressures and then sending it through cold boxes. The cold boxes usher the helium through a sophisticated system of tiny turbine expanders, each spinning thousands of times per second, followed by a set of complex heat exchangers. The system removes energy from the helium and reduces its pressure until it becomes a superfluid, which flows without resistance and conducts heat freely. The central helium liquefiers work together to cool particle accelerator components in CBAF and the low-energy recirculator facility to their operating temperature of 2 Kelvin, or minus 456 degrees Fahrenheit, just a few degrees above absolute zero. Jefferson Lab's cryogenics personnel design, build, operate, and maintain the lab's cryogenic refrigeration facilities, and have provided their expertise to research facilities in the United States and around the world.